Hello guys, and welcome to another tutorial. And in this tutorial we are going to fix this bug, or whatever you want to call it. So the thing we are going to do is we're going to check if there's a floor, and if it is, it will just first get the direction on which side it will be hitting, and after that it will add two units to the object, so it will stand perfectly in a good place. So let's jump in the script. So the first thing we're going to create is a new enum, and we're going to call it MC face, and it will be, the first will be none, then it will be up, down, east, west, then north, and the last one is south. So we're going to create a new variable, and in this variable you will get the current direction of the current raycast hit. So here we are going to, so but first, before you can do that, you need to get it. So how we're going to get it is with a new function called public static MC face get hit face with a raycast hit hit, and it will first create a new factor 3 incoming factor, and that will be the hit dot normal minus the factor 3 dot up. So that's just so we get the incoming factor. Now we need to see if the incoming factor is equal to a certain factor 3. It needs to change the or it needs to return the right MC face. So if the incoming factor is equal to a new factor 3 of 0 minus 1 minus 1, it will return the MC face dot south, and we are going to copy and paste this 5 times, because there's just some little difference for each time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here it is 0 minus 1 1, and it will be north, and here it will be 0 minus 1 1, and it will be up here. I'm sorry, it's the same one as that one. Here it is 0 0 0, but this at this one it's 1 1 1, and it is down, of course, because it's the upside of up, and the same with the last two, because that are west and east. So west is minus 1 minus 1 0, so this one is 1 minus 1 0, and if it isn't anything of this, it will return MC face is none. So the thing we're now going to do is going to check if the build object is a floor. So how we're going to do this is a public object sort. So on show preview we are going to create a new if else loop. So if the current object dot sort is equal to object sorts dot floor, it will do something. It will move the object a little bit, and else it will just be exactly the same. So first it will get the current direction, so it will get the hit face, and actually I got it from the Unity answer, so well, this is not mine exactly, or the get hit face part. And if the direction is equal to the MC face dot up, or the direction is the same as mcface.down, it will be still exactly the same as this one, because you don't want to move it. It is if you ray cast it, it's the object at a downside or the upside. But if it isn't, so else, it you will move it. So if the direction is equal to the MC face toward north, it will change the current position, or it will the current position will be hit to dot point, so the current raycast hit, plus a new factor 3 of 0, 0, 2. So now you need to copy this and paste it 3 more times, so 1, 2, 3, and change this one to south, this one to east, and this one to west, and change here to -1, -2, because it's the upside, and here 2, and here -2. So well, probably that was all, but just let me check it to be sure. Well, yeah, there's one last thing that you need to change on the FPS controller. You need to change with all the objects, you need to change this one to foundation, but we're not going to use it, but just do it, and change this one to floor and apply it. And well, let me just showcase it. So just add the foundation, get the floor, and we're just going to build it, can build it on the side of the object. So I hope you guys like this. If you did, please leave a like or a subscribe. If you've got any question, please ask in the comment section below, and I see you guys next week.